I had a dream that Sora 2 would come with unlimited video generations. Then I woke up, and Higgsfield AI made it a reality.
I don't believe what I'm seeing! Hawking's chair is pulling away from
How
the Mercedes! How
is that even possible? He's taking the apex like a veteran driver!
And here comes
Stephen
the
Hawking
line.
Leads, and he takes...
That's Stephen Hawking!
This
the
arena just exploded!
To the ring.
I can't believe he's...
Well, the moment has finally arrived, folks. Sora 2 is now open to everyone. That means no more invite codes or installing the Sora app. I've been testing it for a while, and it's absolutely mind-blowing. Everything you just saw in the video has been generated using Sora 2, and wow, it looks unbelievably real. The sounds especially take the videos to a whole new level. I don't know how they managed to come up with something like this, but I'm all here for it. And in today's video, I'll show you how you can use Sora Uncensored with unlimited generations. Yes, you heard that right. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. Now, I'll be generating videos using Sora 2 on Higgsfield AI. Why Higgsfield, you might ask? There are two major reasons for that. Number one, on Higgsfield, you get the uncensored version of Sora 2, which means no annoying content moderations. And number two, you get unlimited generations with Sora 2 if you're on the Ultimate or Creator program. Isn't that awesome? To get started, simply click the link in the description and sign up with your email ID. After that, you'll see an interface like this. As you can see, along with Sora 2, they're also giving unlimited access to WAN 2.5, Nano Banana, and Seadream. You can try them out if you want. Now let's generate some videos with Sora 2. To do that, hover over the video section, and from here, choose Sora 2. Now this is the interface where all the magic happens. Now with Sora 2, you can generate both text to video and image to video content. First, let's try the text to video option. In the prompt, I'll paste this text. Next, you can choose the video duration. As you can see, it supports videos up to 12 seconds long, which is amazing. I'll keep it at that for now. After that, you can also change the aspect ratio if you want. Finally, make sure you turn on the unlimited option. Otherwise, it will deduct credits. Once that's set, simply hit generate. And here is the output. Just look at this footage, folks. It looks absolutely outstanding. Sora 2 completely nailed it. That warm glow, the rocks in the background, pure cinema. The details are crazy good. The gloves, the handlebars, even the sand look real. And the camera movement, so smooth and natural. But here's the thing, the sound is so realistic too. It matches the video perfectly. You can hear everything just right. If you didn't tell me this was AI, I'd think someone actually filmed this. Sora 2 is seriously next level. Pretty impressive stuff. Let's try one more. This time we'll generate a video of a historical figure. So I'll type in this prompt and hit generate, and here's the output.
I had a dream that Sora 2 would come with unlimited video generations. Then I woke up, and Higgsfield AI made it a reality.
Okay, now this is wild. Sora 2 absolutely crushed it. The lip sync is perfect, like actually perfect. His mouth moves exactly with the words, saying exactly what I wanted. Wow. And the voice? It sounds just like the real Martin Luther King Jr. The tone, the passion, everything matches up so well, even down to that 1960s TV-style voice effect. You can see him at the podium with a microphone, the crowd behind him. It all looks and feels completely authentic. The fact that AI can now do this, match the voice, nail the lip sync, and make it look this real, that's honestly mind-blowing. Sora 2 is not playing around. This is seriously impressive technology. Now let's try one more before we move on to image to video. I'll drop in this prompt, hit generate, and here's the output.
That's Stephen Hawking!
This arena just exploded!
To the ring.
I can't believe he's-
Alright, this one is just pure fun. I wanted to see Stephen Hawking making an entrance in a WWE fight, and Sora delivered. Look at this. He's rolling into the arena in his wheelchair, pyrotechnics exploding behind him, crowd going absolutely wild. It looks like a real WWE entrance, and the announcers, perfect. The professor has exploded. He's literally just rolled into the ring. The commentary matches the hype and energy of an actual wrestling show. The lighting, the crowd, the effects, everything feels authentic. This is exactly what I asked for. And Sora 2 nailed it. From just a text prompt to a full cinematic WWE entrance. That's the power of text to video right here. Absolutely wild and so much fun. And the crazy part, videos like this are going viral on Instagram right now, and now you can make them too. And now let's generate some image to videos. You can upload your images right here. I've uploaded this one, and for the prompt, I'll write this and hit generate. And here's the output.
Suspect heading north on 7th, speeding up.
Units 3 and 4, box them in at the next turn.
Not today.
Okay, this one is crazy. As you can see, it created an awesome, realistic chase scene. But here's what's wild. It actually generated different cut shots from just one image. The car speeding down the street, and then it cuts to the driver inside, then to a police officer on the radio, and then back to the chase. Multiple angles, multiple scenes, all from a single image. That's insane. The wet streets reflecting neon lights, the sharp turns, the close-ups. Everything looks so cinematic. It even added dialogue that fits perfectly. This isn't just animating an image. This is creating a whole story with different camera cuts. Sora 2 is on another level with this. Really impressive stuff. Let's try one more. This time I'll upload this image, give it a prompt, and hit generate, and here's the output. This is also pretty cool. What really stands out here is the speed and physics. Sora nailed it. The way the jets move, the sharp turns, the maneuvers, it all looks real. You can see the contrails behind them, the engine exhaust, even the way they bank and roll through the sky. The physics actually make sense. That sunrise or sunset glow hitting the jets as they fly looks amazing. The camera angles are on point too. Close-ups of the cockpit, wide shots from below. Everything flows naturally. This kind of footage is usually tough to generate because speed and movement need to feel believable. But Sora 2 got it right. The jets move like real jets. Really solid work here. All right, let's try one more. I'll upload this image, give it a prompt, and hit generate. And here's the output.
Hold her steady, hard to port. Break the starboard, brace yourself.
Reef those topsails. Pull that hole.
This video looks absolutely fabulous. A massive ship caught in a storm, huge waves crashing, dark clouds overhead, lightning flashing. The movement is incredible. The ship rocking, waves smashing into it. Everything feels real and chaotic. The audio is perfect too. You can hear the crew shouting commands, and it matches the intensity of the scene perfectly. And the way the ship gets engulfed by that massive wave at the end, that's pure cinema. The physics, the water, the lighting, it all works together so well. From a single image to a full dramatic scene with movement, sound, and emotion, Sora 2 really knows how to bring images to life. Seriously impressive work. So there you have it, folks. Sora 2 with unlimited generations, only on Higgsfield AI. I'm telling you, with just a little effort and creativity, you can seriously take your content creation game to the next level using Sora 2 on Higgsfield AI. Now go try it out and create some awesome content. And if you face any issues, drop a comment below. I'll be happy to help. If you found this video useful, make sure to like, share, and subscribe to support the channel. Thank you so much for watching, and as always, keep grinding.